What was the scariest movie of all time? The Exorcist. It was based on true events. And this is for Movie Bus. Here are the Exorcist stairs. You'll likely recognize the site from the final showdown between where the self-sacrificing priest and the demon who possesses a 12-year-old girl.